It's the Rick and Bubba Show. Dearest discretion advised.
We back. Hey, look, bro, I'm a noob now, so all my day one fans to know about how try hard I am, and you know how I like to find out new medals and shit like that. Take it easy on me, bro, and help me out. Tell me what the good perks is nowadays, and all, you know, I'm talking too much. But look, bro, the gameplay was decent, bro. You know, I had fun in the game, so I saved the clip, man. I hope y'all enjoy watching as much as I did playing. Let's get it, man. See y'all on this. And I'm live every day for at least 4 hours, man. Really six. It's gonna be like at least 2 hours of this, at least 2 hours of COD, you know. But as long as it's equal, I don't know. I can't promise you anything, but I'm play both games at least every day. I love y'all though, man. Bobby Gang out. Yes, sir.
Me right now. I lost him. Looks clear. Damn it. Everywhere I look, they're right here.
bet I can use that. Haven't run into these freaks.
Hey, listen. I ain't much interested in chasing you around much longer. So stop your running. If you just listen, I wouldn't have to do this.
I'm trying to foul. Do everybody know where the pressure thing spawns off? Like the foul thing? I'm a noob now, you know? Like the spawns that I checked for the valve wasn't there, bro. It seemed like they changed some shit since I've been gone. I know there's a new killers and shit too, new survivors. There's only one new survivor. I ain't seen the new killer. These people are just freaks. Why is there no new killer that came out with the survivor? Bro, where's the valve, bro? Where's the valve, bro?
Get away from me right now.
Why are you running?
What? No way! My teammates just fucked me! They didn't even put it on, he just left! Bro, I don't even know where the other spawn is, bro. Honestly. Let's see.